Hi, my name is Grandpa John. I will guide you through the finance section of the MBA in pills offered by the 4-week MBA. Do you remember that money has time value? If not, go back to the opportunity cost video on the 4-week MBA website and look for the MBA in pills section. Let me show you a formula. NPV equals minus C0 plus C1 over 1 plus R. Are you confused? Don't worry, you won't be. At the end of the video you will get it. My son Alan asked my help. He wants to construct an office building and then resell that. He estimated the project cost at $300,000. And the sale price at $350,000, after 1 year. Alan will make $50,000 in 1 year. Is this profit enough to undertake such a risky project? To answer, we have to compute the net present value, also called NPV. Alan could have invested its $300,000 in a safe government bond, make 5%. Therefore, earn $15,000 in 1 year, risk-free. The government bond is a risk-free asset, meaning Alan would get his capital back for sure. The most popular risk-free asset is the T-bill, backed by the US government. To compute the NPV, we have to compare an investment with the same degree of risk. Therefore, investing in financial markets would have the same risk of the construction project. For such a reason, we can expect an additional return compared to the 5% risk-free additional return, called market risk premium. Assuming a 12% return in stocks, what is the NPV? Do you know the answer, Alan? Don't panic. Compute the present value for the project with 12% opportunity cost. Then, subtract the initial investment from the present value. Therefore, take the PV, $350,000, divide it by 1 plus 12% equals $312,500. Then, subtract the initial investment, $300,000. From the $312,500 present value, equals $12,500 NPV. Good news, Alan. The construction project is viable. In fact, the net present value is positive. When instead the NPV is negative, you must reconsider. Let's look again at the formula that we saw at the beginning of the video. Minus C0 is the initial investment, C1 the cash flow at year 1, and R the discount rate. Clear? If you liked this video and you found the topic interesting, please let us know at these links. If you would like to learn more about other topics, contact us. Grandpa John here. You just enjoyed the finance section of the MBA in pills offered by the 4-week MBA.